Hello guys, welcome back to part 45 of Fresh Women. I'm Mascara TK. Let's go.
Yes.
Nervous?
No. Yes. Come on. So I agreed to help you, but I have my own reasons for being at the ball.
I know. We'll dance, and then you're free. Let me know if I can help you with anything.
You have already helped a lot. So that's it. The ball.
Let's go.
The show is about to begin. There are many people there. I don't know any of them.
All right, Pooh. Everyone's eyes will be on us at the time of the dance. If there's anyone you know, you'll see them there. And speaking of dancing, it's time.
Attention, everyone. The dance performance is about to begin.
I have to focus on dancing. But I also need to look out for some people. For example, Emily, what is she doing? And that's Sam.
And that's it. I hope you enjoyed the musical number. Soon we'll have more dancing and music.
Where are you going, Emily?
Poor.
Huh?
That was amazing, wasn't it?
Yes, you were great.
Oh shit, Susan.
Excuse me?
Yeah, Mrs. Myers.
No need for such formalities. Just call me Susan. By the way, you're Lisa, and these are...
I'm Claire. Nice to meet you.
My name's Jason.
Oh, nice to meet you. But there was another.
Oh, don't worry about him. He was just so tired he left early.
Oh, right. He looked somewhat familiar.
He has someone of those faces, you know.
Right.
I better get rid of these clothes. I think Susan is onto me. Gotta be smart about it. The mask helps a little, but if she gets too close, she'll recognize me. I have to be careful not to... Ouch! Sorry.
Oh, no, I'm the one who needs to apologize. Don't worry about it. Wow, you're so tense. Don't worry, it was no big deal.
Tense? Oh, no.
What is it? You look like you saw a ghost.
Shit, is she maid at Susan's clients to whom I made a delivery back then?
Paul, is that you?
She remembers my name.
I thought I recognized a strong aunt from somewhere. But I didn't think it'd find you here. What a pleasant surprise.
Look, May, it's nice to see you here, but I have some errands to run and...
What errands? You look like you're wearing more clothes to me. By the way, after our last interaction, I asked Susan about you. She didn't tell me you'd be here. You wouldn't be here by accident without her knowing, would you?
Of course not.
That's what I thought. So you wouldn't mind joining me for a drink over there, where everyone can see you? Oh, of course, we could go somewhere more private.
Manipulative bitch.
It's up to you.
I don't know, I think I'm gonna save this. I'll try to go... don't go with her.
I won't do any of that. Do what you want, I don't care.
Wow, face you, I like it. Let's see how long you can keep this up.
I think your pickup line didn't work out very well. Fuck, Sam! How long have you been there? Just got here.
Wait, maybe I just need to go with her?
Fine, let's go somewhere more private.
Ah, this part is getting better and better. Let's go.
Excuse me, May. Holy shit, not him.
At the end of the day, it wasn't a very important decision.
Oh, Sam, I hadn't seen you here.
Susan was looking for you. It seemed urgent.
I see. I think our conversation will have to wait, Paul. Find you later.
It seems you have a type. Married women. Is May married? No, but from your answer, I can tell you didn't know that. And you didn't even care. You vermin. Sam, what are you doing here? What am I doing? I organized this event with Susan. Right now I'm supervising a delivery, so I'm not going to fuck you up right here because we're in a public place. But I suggest you leave soon because my patient is running out. A delivery? Why is Sam overseeing delivery? It has to be something extremely important. I should learn more. Sam, I don't want trouble. Oh, but I do. Not just here and now.
Boys, Don't fight.
What? Emily?
Hello, Paul. Sam?
Emily? What are you doing here? Are you that dumb? She works for Susan, you stupid shit.
Sam, don't talk to him like that. Wow, there's so much tension between the two of you. What happened, huh?
This is neither the place nor the time to talk about it, Emily. Yeah, Emily, don't even start.
I thought you guys would be such good friends. After all, wasn't your wife, Lily, the one who gave Paul a room?
My wife? Their marriage is in shambles.
And you, Paul, wasn't your landlord a good friend of Sam's?
Friend?
You think Emily here doesn't know anything, but I know a lot.
What are you talking about?
Wow, you guys are so tense. The two of you could use a drink. Ta-da! Here you go.
Well, what the hell? I think I really needed this.
Ah, but you've already drunk it all.
It's the only way I can put up with looking at his face. Now I need to go to work. The delivery man should be arriving by now. I'm coming too. What are you talking about? Oh, my head. I'm a little weird.
You two don't look too good. Why don't you come with me and take a rest?
Why is it taking so long?
Wiki wiki.
What? Emily?
It's me, all right.
What happened? I got dizzy and... Sam? Is he?
Yes, he's alive. At least for now.
What? What do you mean? Why am I tied up? What's going on, Emily?
Huh? It's for your own safety. I didn't want you to get hurt when you wake up.
So what are you doing?
You really don't remember me, do you?
I remember a few things.
What?
I remember I was at the ball a few years ago.
Glad the photo helped you remember.
What do you want, Emily?
What I've always wanted, to help you.
And tying me here helps me now?
You're right, here, let me help you.
Good, thanks. Now untie him.
What? But now it's your chance.
I'm not going to kill him, Emily.
But isn't that what you wanted? For what we did to your landlord?
Do you know what he did to my landlord?
Of course. It was you who told me before the accident. Him, Charlie, Susan, they're all to blame, and I will help you end all of them.
No, Emily. That's not what I want. I want answers. The person I was before. I was very impulsive and destructive. I don't want to be like that anymore. Also, these people are dangerous. We're going to risk our lives doing this.
Okay, then. But I won't let him go. If you want answers, they're right in front of you. Are you really going to let him go?
Fine, I won't hurt him, but I think I can get some information out of him. Are you sure? No one will come in here in the meantime.
Well, I can keep watch. Oh, looks like someone was already coming, sooner than I expected.
What's happening? Oh, it's not what you're thinking. So what is it? Is he? He's alive, and he's fine. Oh God, Sam is very important. And you, girl. You were the one who arranged for the delivery, weren't you?
Yes, it was me.
Then you should leave soon. And oh boy, you're going to come with me. I'm sorry to drag you into this, but it goes deeper than you think. What are you talking about?
So guys, I'm gonna close the video here. I hope you enjoyed and see you in the next video. Bye!